What's up, everybody? Game Jobs Pops here. All right, I'm going to do a very quick sound check, and then we're going to get into some Luigi's Mansion 3. Sound is great. Let's go ahead. We're going to do this right now. Okay, so we are now on floor number 6. This is part 4 of this video series, and I am absolutely loving this game big time. Everything about it is absolutely fun so far. Good family game if you wanted to get it for your family. It's not very scary. It's sort of silly at times. Hey. That bat was biting me with rabies. Eesh. Okay, nothing in that knight's armor. Yes. Put out the flame in there and there. Maybe something happens. No. What about the candles? Oh, we can use this as a weapon. Let's bring it. Oh! Something told me to use it. This guy's a fighter. Gotcha. Man, is he ever a fighter? You could get him with Goichi. Beat him down. Gotta hurry before all that money disappears. Okay, we got him now. Lost a few dollars, but that's alright. Picked up a whole lot more. So let's see if that other knight has somebody inside of it. Boy, it doesn't hurt to investigate as much as you can and just do things that you normally wouldn't think possible. Oh, just money in that one. Okay, now we can probably shoot something up here. Right on that spot. Let's try that. What about a plunger? See, it's kind of greenish. Can't really angle it though. No. Alright, so. What about if we plunge this? No. Can't bust it up either. Let's go. Alright, Goichi will come with us. There's a sword in this table. I need some health. I got a little beat up. Another helmet up here. Can't reach it. Let's see what's inside this garbage can. There. Yes. Money and trash. -1. What? What happened there? Something hurt me a little bit. Alright, we need Ouija to go through that. Go Ouija, go through. I'm telling you, this table has to have some importance. There's a sword in it, like Excalibur. Maybe not. Okay. Pull string on the other side of it, you can see it. That's obviously how we get in here. Alright, leave the door open for my buddy over here. Seeing if there's anything important in there. Wait a second, let's see if we can shoot these knight things up there. Are they anything happen if you do that? No, nothing. Alright. Nothing happens in there either. Can't get this helmet off. So that's it, let's go. Medieval times, here we come. All right, now. There. That one we can pull up. Bust it up. taking some cash on the run here. Next. Click the song here, too.
We might have to change your gauze after.
Okay.
It's already see-through.
Can't get into any of these chamber areas? Nope. What if I roll the carpet up? Is that a possibility? Let's try that. No. Can't steam clean it either. All we can do is this. Alright, more money. Bunch of rats, too. Alright, no secret in there, nothing. Oh, another one. Need some help. We're six shy of perfect here. Is this like Legend of Zelda? Take out the fire? Something good happens? Hey, that guy's a quick monkey. Okay, can I roll up the carpet this way? No. What about with teamwork? Alright, we got you that time, Mouse. Rat. Let's get out of here now. Next room. Whoa. Okay. Sure, there's something in there that's gonna attack me. Okay, we'll check the other side now. Watermelons and such. Pretty sure I have to shoot that at something. Yes, there's a cutscene, so I think I was right. Excuse me. Who's that, Macbeth? Number 7? Nice. Sir William Wallace. Uh-oh. Is that an invitation for disaster? Fire that up. You can't do anything with it. There has to be something here. They don't normally do things for no reason. There's a treasure box back there. Let's bust that up. Nice. One more time. There's a heart I needed. Big old watermelons. That didn't break it. Okay, hold on. Let's plunge it and then bust it up that way. Nice. Money, money, money. Sometimes there's money inside these little crate things that you're looking at. Let's go in here and check this out. Okay. What's inside? Money. Tomatoes. Alright. Looking good on the internet there. Got my new modem, so everything's the way it should be now. Okay. Nothing extra. Can't get those. Nope. In we go. Okay, we got a sword fight here. Whoops. Gonna get them both at the same time if I can. Bring them down. Got all three of them this time. Smackdown. Nice. That's a royal beatdown. Good job, Louis guy. Okay, anything else we can capture here? Can't plunge him. Can't take the swords. Oh, I had a feeling that was a fall wall. Or a false wall. Nice. Now we can bust these guys up. There's another ghost inside of them. Nice gold in that one. See what's inside of this treasure chest before we do anything else. Money. Add a golden sword, or a purple sword. Never mind. Alright. Alright, get in this helmet now. Break it down, yo. What? Batman's. Hey. How dare you? Rabbit bats. Okay, we took another little bit of a hit there. One more suit to bust up. Okay.
Cool.
I'm at that part, yes. Wait a second. What's up next? Crows. Remember those crows? Russell Crowe. I need that heart badly. Come here. Okay, I want to get rid of them before they just harass me. That way I can pull this rope here and see what she does. Oh, money. Money, 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 and more money. Good thing it's not hot oil. You can see there was something behind this step. Ay-ya-ya. Okay. We need a way to get over that. Oh, I know. Ouija. He can do it. Yes, he can. Beautiful. Pearl. Nice. Okay. Alright, switch back to my boy. She's a good girl, she really is. Alright, Ouija, you're up. Get over here. Hot step it. Okay. Okay, this must be a false wall here. Maybe. No. How do I get in here now? Must be a way. There's gotta be a way. Wow. Nothing there. Can't fire anything that way. Maybe from the next room. Alright, next room we go. Okay, fire it up on that. Give me your shield. Didn't come out as good as it should have. There we go. Now we got him. Okay, same thing, dude. I want to bust him up this way. Nice. That's how we get into that area. Nice heart. Okay, you can hear them wiggling. See them wiggling. No more hiding for you. Got him too. Beautiful. Got the money ghost. There's somewhere right over here. Get over here. I've got the key. Beautiful. Awesome. I don't know where it goes, but... Alright. Take a look in there. Ladder for somewhere. Bust it up. Nice. Okay, now we can go into this one. go behind here. All right, there's the treasure chest we saw. Nice. Get over here. Gotcha. Okay, run you up.
Can you turn it down just a little?
Nice. Okay. Looks like there's a false wall there, but no. That's it. Okay, back over here we go. Not sure why, but one second. Let's see what internet my Wi-Fi is on my laptop here. I'm gonna switch it here. Let's go. Okay, back out we go. There's a sword out there, so we're gonna have to get Ouija out, and we both have to go across the streams. The Ghostbusters. Gotta be a way to get that. Maybe back here. Gotta be a way to get that. See it right up there. Okay, maybe we go from the other side. Okay, hang on. I'm noticing that it's sticking a little bit. So I'm going to switch the server. Hold on.
Is Cody okay? Yeah. Don't drink too much, please.
I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. Let's get back into this. Just change the server. Okay, here we go. All right. Wow. 1 second. Can't get that kite down or banner or whatever. We need our boy now. Walk through the spikes. Okay, your turn. Oh man.
That's gotta hurt.
Whoopsie. Okay, good. We need fire. Okay, there's a way to do this. Oh, there's a torch here. That's how you do it. Put it here first. Get this, and then light it on fire. Burn the webs. There's a dragon tail there. That's cool. Okay. Okay, he's down here too now. Okay, he stays here. We go this way. Yes, we do. Uh-oh. Torture chamber of some sort. Okay, I think I can figure out how to do this. We need teamwork here. Okay. You little mousy. Now we need to get our boy down here. Like so. We don't get bit by that rat. Get over here. Okay, we can't break that. Alright, there must be a way to get that down. Okay, we got that mouse out of here. Water's gone. All right. Okay, wait a second. There's another windmill here. Push it the other way. Bring it down. There it is. Beautiful. Snag that up nice and lovely. This wall looks fake to me. Maybe. Oh yeah. Hey. That wasn't right. They hurt us. That's a tomb of some kind. Look at those crossbows over there. We need Luigi to go through that, that's for sure. Okay. He gets shot, it's not gonna hurt him. Okay, here we go. Broken down. Nice. Safe passage. Alright, we'll have to go over here. Bust this open. Nice. Another big key. You got two now. Let's go. We need to go the other way now. Let's go. Done with this area. Uh-oh. Something's happening. Oh, a bunch of these dudes. Oh, no. That's quite a lot of them, too. Hey. Get over here. Nice. Okay, that was a close call. These mice just keep coming here, man. Make unlimited money if you wanted to. Okay, first key. Let's use it. He should hold this. Just because it looks like there's water over there and he can't go near the water. But Luigi sure can. Oops. Tight, dude. I'll go over there and get the key. Nice. Uh-oh. No! How could you do that to him? That's so mean. You're stuck in here. Alright, we need help. Okay, go, pull it. Get over here now. That wasn't nice what they were trying to do. Take that, that, and then that. Sweet. Alright, that's a tight squeeze in there. Okay. Looks like we can go forward. Alright, we got a contraption here to solve. Alright, you go over there. Turn it that way. Maybe this other way. Right there, okay. Now we're gonna have a path across. Whoa. Alright, we need dude to go across because these blades won't hurt him. Okay, so, well, let's see now. We need to turn this the other way. Okay, we actually need it the other direction. So that does hurt him actually. Now he's got to make it across. That's the only way we can do this. Alright, that wasn't that bad. Okay, go through this door. Okay, now do they fire off arrows now? They do, oh my goodness. Okay. I think we have to leave and come back. Reset the room. I think I got an idea. Team. Okay, he needs to help me pull this up over here to block. But it won't allow me to. Okay, here we go. We have to use it as cover. Alright, then what about this one? Wait a second. That's it. Okay, block. Now we're gonna go push it from behind. That is so genius. Alright, let's go, we're safe now. Or we thought we were safe. All these little baby ghosts. Get over here. Alright, now we can go. Alright. Anything back here? Nope, nothing. Alright, in we go. Uh-oh. Okay, we've seen this before. Uh-oh. Can't get this helmet. I wish I could. Maybe with two of us. Nope. Oh, there we go. Yes. It was worth the effort, I'm telling you. Okay, can we go in there? No. Okay, we're in. Okay, maybe we can bust that wall. No. Nothing on that wall is breakable. Spin it that way. Something there? No. No. Nothing. 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 No. Looks like something's behind this one, though. Big old door. Okay, we got it. Just in the nick of time. Nice. Okay, in the secret door we go. Found the royal coffers, nice. Sweet. There he goes. Think that's it. All right. Good stuff, let's go. All right, in we go. All right, battle time. Okay, look at the armor he's got. And he's got a horse. And paper people. Okay, we gotta get our suction cup on his chest, obviously. That's the target. Alright. Okay, let's see what's gonna happen here now. This sword seems to have some kind of power to it. Shooting star sword or something or other. Oh man. All right, we gotta trap this guy. Okay, this is not going well at all. Okay, he leaves his head open. Something to do with the shield. All right, come here. Oh man, he got me good that time. Oh snap. I haven't gotten any hit on him at all. Okay, I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this guy actually. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Okay, it's the sword and the shield, obviously. Can't be a sitting duck here. There's a heart, I need it. Oh my goodness. Very slight chance of life here. Maybe I gotta do that, let's try that move. Okay, we got some kind of hit on him, but nothing major. Another heart, good. What is the point of this guy? Okay. Chasing him down now. Okay, finally. Some kind of fluky reaction we got to that. Okay, now his armor's a little bit busted up. Just keep chasing him down here, okay? We got 3 arrows to deal with now. Oh, he got me. Hey. Is that hurt? Gotcha.
Am I not on Wi-Fi?
Should be. Okay.
Correct. What's the Wi-Fi?
Game Drops with Pops.
Which one?
The regular one. That's not the EXT, but the other one.
It's saying enter password. You have
yeah, password. Same as your Hotmail, but small letters. Get over here. Get over here. Okay. Two. Okay, come. Oh, how'd he get me that time? That's a rip. I need that heart. Let's go. Taco Ouija. Oh, he was quick that thing. Ay, 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 get up. Come on. I think he's getting tired now. I thought I had him that time. Right here. Come on. This is such a long battle. Gotcha now. Go on, it's over. Nice. All right, it's still not over. Let's get this Jabron. Causing nothing but trouble here. It's over now. Wicked. They're booing him. What a battle that was. Holy moly. Sweet. Thought I was gonna die too. Get the button. Get up out of here. Lucky number 7. Sweet. All right, here we go. Okay, you can't leave there. Treasure chest right here. Money. Nice. Another gem sword. Might as well get that one. In there, what about the last one? All right, single bill. Anything here? No, thought there might be. Can't take off his helmet. Or his. Okay. Okay, we are back over in this area. All right. Question, are those guards still here now? Quickly go see. Maybe we can grab all those things that were downstairs now without getting damaged. No, everything's still there. How do you get in there though? Okay. Can't seem to get in there. Right. There's got to be a way in there. Oh yeah, we went in there, never mind. Although there's that other area down this way. All right, we'll just go. Got what we came for, the button. And that's most important. We got most of the gems too. So I'm satisfied. Okay. Get back to the elevator. Floor number 7 is next. Okay. Safely. Can't get that helmet. That's unfortunate. Although I'm sure if you aim it at something, maybe get some kind of special bonus. Let's try that. We can both get it down here. There's a treasure chest behind there, though. Can I shoot a thing at this? Get that treasure box back there. I'm sure that's something good. Okay. Maybe he needs to go back here or somewhere. Oh, yeah. There it is. That's how you do it. All right, now we solve that mystery.